after watching Skyscraper Television live in Durham, North Carolina, the home of the Sears Tower, but you already knew that.